there's a point in the Peter Attia podcast that he does with Russ Roberts on Decon Talk where they're talking about VO2. Now, VO2 is what people are talking about all the time, the biggest statistic of health in the world. If your VO2 goes up, your all-cause mortality and morbidity plummet. And Russ pushes back on this a little bit. He's like, are you sure? Dr. T explains, yeah, it's milliliters per kilogram per minute. And so, and then Russ even says, well, shouldn't that denominator to the kilogram, what if you got rid of that? And one way you could do that is you could look at their height and use the kilogram denominator as optimal body weight for the height. So it'd still be milliliters of oxygen that they're using per kilogram, the ideal kilogram per that. Because if you take the denominator down, if someone loses weight, milliliters per kilograms per minute, if the kilograms go down, if they just lose 10 pounds, their VO2 is going to shoot through the roof. But maybe their aerobic capacity actually did not shoot through the roof. So that's why I'm tagging both of y'all in this, just to see maybe some exercise physiologists take for that kilogram number the person's real weight and then the ideal weight, average those two together, or they just do the ideal weight, or they do the real weight. But if you do the real weight, that statistic becomes less, because it's like, of course it shot through the roof, the denominator went down.